So here we are at the Bao Ming Hotel in Gongming, China. This is near the factory that I visit. So when I come to China to visit the factory, I stay in this hotel. And I've made a lot of friends in Gongming. One of them is Danny, the shift manager that works from 3:30 to midnight. I've relied on Danny for the past couple of years to help me with transportation and getting around town. And tonight, we're going to go have tea, and he's going to show me the process and the ritual of Chinese tea. Let's say hello to Danny.
Hello, Danny.
Hello, everybody.
How are you?
How are you?
Good, good. So
fine,
you're going
to
show us some tea.
Okay, let me introduce you the process of how to make tea.
Okay, thank you. Now, what's the name of this tea shop?
The name is, in Chinese name, is called Tianyang Tea Shop.
Tianyang Tea Shop.
Yeah, in Chinese, in English, you can also call Natural Tea Shop.
Natural Tea Shop, okay.
Yeah, there are all so many kind of teas here you can find.
China is certainly known for its tea, and it seems like you guys have so many different varieties that have so many different unique tastes. It's really
yes.
Wonderful. But what I really love is the ritual, the process of serving tea. Let's go see.
Okay, great. Follow me.
So here we are. And who is this young lady? What is her name?
The name, you mean the girl?
Yes.
Oh, okay. She's my girlfriend. She's name is Xiao Xian.
Xiao Xian?
Yes, Xian.
Very nice to meet you. So she's going to make us some tea.
Yes, she's going to make some tea. Now, first step is make the water be boiled.
To boil the water first?
Yes, boil the water first.
So once the water is boiled, then there's an entire process that takes place.
We have to, the 100% must be make water wholly boiled. Otherwise, if the water is not hot enough, the tea is not good.
I see, okay. I see. So let's watch as she makes some tea.
And the name of tea she are going to make is the, in Chinese you can call it Tie Guan Yin.
Tie Guan Yin?
Tie Guan Yin.
Tie Guan Yin.
Yes, right.
My Chinese is not very good.
Oh, my English is not very good.
No, your English is very good compared to my Chinese.
No, your English is better. Okay. Okay. Now everything is ready for making tea.
Okay.
Are you okay? Can you?
Okay.
So that process is what? She's washing the tea.
Yes, we have to wash the tea shop. Because before this kind of tea shop has boiled so many times for the other tea. Have to wash it clearly.
To make sure it's pure.
And clean.
Yes.
Now
have to wash the tea. Only one twice.
So this is washing the tea leaves?
Yes, washing the tea leaves. And make the tea become more pure and soft, clean.
So now she's washing the tea cups?
Yeah. Teacup. Teacup, no. Yes. Wait. 5 seconds.
Oh, wait, 5 seconds.
Seconds to 10 seconds.
Ah. So that what? That allows the teacup to dry?
Yes. In order to make the...
Oh, she's letting the tea sit for 5 to 10 seconds.
Yes.
Ah, right. Okay.
Now, finish.
Oh, try. Finished. Okay.
Yeah. Quickly.
And there's a special little tool used to pass the tea.
Yes.
What is that called?
You can call it a stick.
Ah, stick.
On the second.
Well, that makes sense.
Yes, makes sense. To stick.
So now let's try some tea.
Yeah. Okay. Try it.
Oh, I understand why Chinese tea is so good, because of the process and naturally the tea leaves, but it's really, really wonderful.
Yes, natural, this is the natural tea. The name of the shop is called Natural Tea Shop. That's why the tea become natural.
Very natural.
They drink right. Tea is, it means drink natural.
Mmm, it's really good.
Ah. We'll pour the water for you. You don't need to for this you need another behavior like this in China in Chinese. You don't need to say thank you every time when the girl poured water for you. Only use your finger like this. It means thank you.
This means thank you.
Yes.
Ah, okay. That's a very nice thing to know.
Yeah. If you drink tea, that is good for your body, especially for your stomach. And if you you drink tea as long as possible, you will become younger.
You become younger?
Yes.
Is that why the Chinese drink tea throughout the day? It seems almost every day they drink tea several times.
Several times, and before the every meal they drink tea, and after meal, nearly so a lot of people will drink tea instead of your sweet in Western.
Right, right, right. Well, I can understand why, because it's very, very good. It tastes really good, and if it helps to make you younger,
yes,
that's fantastic.
Yes.
I need to drink a lot of tea because I could really use being a lot younger. So maybe every day I should start drinking more and more tea.
Yeah, then you become 18, just 18 years old. A strong boy again. Yeah, like this. Thank you.
Thank you.
I like that. It really is wonderful.
Soft.
Yes, it is very soft.
Yes.
It's very soft and warm and refreshing.
Refreshing your body.
It's very different from American tea.
I've never tried American tea. I only tried Chinese tea.
This is very different. I love the Chinese tea.
Yes. Me too.
So there you have it. Now you understand the process of Chinese tea. Oh, hold on.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
There are so many kinds of tea you want to try. If you come to China, so many tea is waiting for you to look and drink.
So there you have it. Another wonderful day in China. So thank you, Danny.
Thank you.
Thank you. Xie xie.